Come, today I'll take you all with me.
So, getting ready for the day, the self-care of my skin for the whole day. So how do I look? So let's go now. So I'm on my way to my department, that is Department of Ophthalmology. So today I have OPD, so I will be there by 9 a.m. I give my biometrics. My OPD is in the first floor of the hospital building, so I'm heading towards it. So mostly by 9 a.m. There will be no people. Cleaning is still going on, so there is no one, only one or two patients are there outside. Well, yeah, now I am comfortable and I am seated. So mostly the Mondays are the days when it goes very hectic, because after the weekend there will be a lot of people coming on Mondays in the OPD. So let's see today. Well, I prefer to see my patients under the slit lamp, those who come for the ocular examination. So I think the slit lamp examination is a must for patients coming. So in the midst, I also try to show the cases to my juniors and teach them how much as possible I can, while myself examining the patients, taking the history and all. I took a tea break in the middle, and after that, coming back to work, I will now examine the fundus with the help of the 90 diopter lens. The slit lamp biomicroscopy is another examination which is commonly done in the OPD. Then indirect ophthalmoscopy. These are some important examinations which has to be done with the patients for proper examination. So now I am taking a patient for doing the ultrasound, that is the UVG-B scan. So this was my last case I have seen in the OPD. Actually, this case was a little emergency, as because it is a case of trauma, but I saw some preretinal bleed and there is some vitreous hemorrhage. So now again going back to my room. So finally I came back now to have my lunch. Today was a nice day. I love looking and examining the patients. Variety of cases came today, but still due to the COVID condition, the number of patients that was previously, as compared to the previous Monday, and as today is a Monday, so Monday OPD used to go hectic, but today it was not that hectic, but it was nice. So now for the rest of the day I will be on call till tomorrow morning. So let's see what cases come today in the evening. So now I'll have a bath and I'll freshen up, and then I'll have my lunch.